I'm Glen Fox, editor at One Point Apps, and for me the biggest thing that happened in 2015 was there was a greater focus on free-to-play as last year. It sort of becomes more sophisticated, the developers know what they're doing now. There's been a greater focus on upgrade systems and just, like, I think hard currency has become less of a focus and it's more on soft currency and ads, and I've been enjoying free-to-play a lot more this year.